Police say that Weber Falls Mayor Jewell Horne turned herself into authorities on Friday.
That's right. Horne is accused of embezzling more than $200,000 from the city. The accusations come from a 15-year period when Horne was mayor. 4029's Joe Ellison joins us now with more on tonight's big story. And Joe, the mayor says the money she's accused of stealing was actually her salary.
But Oklahoma officials say there are no city ordinances to prove it. Every time a city official is paid, state law requires it to be noted in an ordinance. In this mayor's case, no ordinance had turned up.
Well, we've got a lot of good citizens here, and they've worked very hard for this town, like our mayor.
Weber's Falls City Clerk Susan Dwyer says she's hunting within City Hall for any ordinance that proves the mayor didn't embezzle money.
Well, every time I pick up another file that I haven't been in, I'll go through every piece of paper looking. Hoping I'll find something. She's not stealing money. Was paid a salary that we have no ordinance to cover.
This affidavit filed in Oklahoma District Court states Jewell Horne received more than $200,000 while serving as mayor. But Oklahoma officials say it's unlawful for a mayor or any city official to receive compensation without an ordinance.
Also wondered if maybe they weren't purged. There's been all sorts of things that's run through my mind.
Dwyer says she has come across records of previous board meetings indicating payment to the mayor.
There's some good minutes out there.
There is also this ordinance from 2007. It shows a salary approval for trustees, but the mayor's salary was left blank. Horne now faces 15 counts of embezzlement. A hearing in this case is scheduled for later this month. City officials say a copy of all ordinances are supposed to be kept at City Hall. An extra copy is supposed to go to the county. And Donna, the county clerk, says she wasn't able to find any record of the ordinances in either location.
All right. Thank you, Joe. Oklahoma officials say if convicted, Horne could face up to 15 years for each count of embezzlement.